Hello, this is Aaron Smith, CEO of Body Blueprint, founder and creator of Famous Fit Calendars. I want to give you your fitness tip for today. Today we're going to talk about the benefits of stretching. Now, many of us know that stretching is very important, but not too many of us do it, especially when you're going to the gym. A lot of times you may be in a hurry, you want to get your workout in. So most people are not trying to spend 15 minutes to anywhere from 15 to 45 minutes for stretching. Okay, myself, I see it really as a benefit, and when I don't do it, I suffer the consequences. Some of the benefits are increase in flexibility and joint range of motion, decreased risk of injury, decreased muscle soreness, improved circulation, better posture, stress relief, enhances coordination, and also helps decrease the possibility of having muscle imbalances. Myself, I had many muscle imbalances in the past. And it caused injuries, and I didn't know the reason why. It's because certain muscles were tight and certain muscles were weak, okay? And what I determined when I used to have hamstring problems is because my quads were too tight and I wasn't stretching them out enough. Once I started stretching out the quads more and also my IT band, then the hamstring problems went away because I was already stretching it out.